dearest mother. It appears we are nearing completion of this journey. At night I can hear its thundering roars through the woods. It's gotten louder by the sun's rise. We must be so close to the springs of immortality. The expedition leader warned me to stay at the campsite, but I am gonna take a look today. Wish me luck. Your adventurer, Alice.